price of these three, we're going to need a delicate cycle. Then the hot point's been taken out, and then you're going to get a different hot point instead. For the next two cycles. So, got these cushion covers, they're going to go into there. We've got this pillow, which is going to go into the hot point. And we've got this bush. That's it. There we go. And we're going to do the delicate cycle, which, believe it or not, I think is now the final cycle to be done. Yep, this final cycle to be done, apart from cotton standard 60 and cotton 60, which both are all going to get done with the Samsung lock. So, let's have a look. I've got hand wash liquid, 20ml, no fabric softener, Tesco hand wash, being used. So, I'm going to select 14, we're going, so this is the one where you can't select. Anyway, can't use that easy on this delicate version. That's odd on the small. The logic. Power on. Delicate. Speed 600. That's max. Temperature 30. Max. And obviously the Bosch. Spin speed 600. Spin temperature 30. This shouldn't be too much of a. Could be quite close, I think. Because. Stop vibrating. Because the Bosch is, I think, are now at 25 and the hot points are now 20, so it's not that much different.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. just finished.
Let's have a look then. Vessel's nicely spun. Not quite sure the smell of anything now. And then the logic. Okay, actually. Bad. And then the heart point. Let's have a look. Yes. I mean, it's soaking wet. Actually, that's quite odd. This doesn't spin, but it's nearly clean. But that's not dripping wet. I'm saying that most of it's in the bottom. So. Cool. Let's see if we can destroy the hot point a bit more then. Do you reckon?